Breaking news. Search is on for Jill Redford, who was reported missing yesterday night. Jill was last seen entering the woods with three men on Valentine's Day.
Yeah, I'm here. I know you need the pictures of the body. I'll have them for you as soon as they find the body. Okay, but in the meantime, I'll get the pictures of the scene for you by tomorrow.
Alright mate, seem a little stressed.
Yeah, it's just this job. It's a drag. I'm tired of working with the dead. Here are the pictures you asked for.
I thought you said they won't be ready until tomorrow.
I really need to speak to you about those pictures. Do you mind if I have a drink?
Go ahead. Alex, what the fuck is this? You're supposed to be a forensic photographer and you're taking pictures of nothing. You know, I really took a chance on you, Alex. I've given you a really good opportunity here and you fucked it up. Just like your previous employer said you would. You know, I'm not even surprised. I gave you a really good opportunity and this is what you've done with it. This is just blank pieces of paper and I'm paying you for that. This behaviour, it's not good enough. You come into work, you got this lax attitude and you take shots of nothing. You know what? Maybe you should go home and get some sleep. You haven't been yourself lately. Maybe you should just get out. Alex, what's wrong?
I don't know. I just need to go. I just need to go. surprise me.
Oh yeah, what is it?
Well, if I tell you, you won't be surprised, will it? But if you just wait here for a sec, I'll be back. Jill, Lucas, and David, they're going to help us with the shot today.
Do you not find there?
No, I think this should be a safe spot.